During the meeting held at UMA headquarters in Lugogo, Deo Kayemba, the chairman, UMA highlighted Uganda's strategic position as a logistics and industrial hub in East Africa. He described Uganda as untapped yet full of opportunities in the energy sector, including hydrothermal and solar power, emphasizing the potential for investment in power generation and waste-to-energy projects.
With its diverse and dynamic contribution to our economic landscape, this sector serves as a driving force for inclusive growth of sustainable development.
Minister Mwebesa wooed Chinese investors with what he described as a conducive investment hub with favorable regulatory system.
By pooling our sources and expertise, particularly in sectors such as agriculture and technology and manufacturing.
Wait. 尤其是农业和制造业方面提供技能技术。We
can look on innovative solutions that transcend borders.
因为创新和发展是超越国界的。He
highlighted the crucial role of infrastructure development in transportation and energy to facilitate trade and economic growth. The executive vice chairman of All China Federation of Industry and Commerce lauded the economic relationship between China and Uganda.